Prophet?
Irene, give me a second.
Prophet, thank God. We're taking heavy losses. Romeo 12 has set up a perimeter, but... Prophet, it's hopeless. There's no end to them. The Ceph just keep coming.
Shit off my airwaves, or I will personally send you to fight the Ceph yourself as a one-man front line. Do you understand me?
No, he's right. This is hopeless.
Romeo 1. We have a Vulture prepped and ready for evac. Over.
Michael! You came back!
Romeo Actual. This is Romeo 1. Please observe standard radio protocol on this channel. Over.
Whatever you say, Romeo 1. Over.
1, we are clear and ready for takeoff. Over.
Prophet, evacuate Romeo 12 to a defensible position. Over.
Copy that, Psycho.
Help us with this, it's Rash.
Get him.
I I've got some more data on Archangel. We're tracking its orbital transition, and you're gonna have to pick up the pace. It'll be over New York in just 15 minutes.
You're gonna make it?
We're just a couple of clicks from Rash's signal origin. We'll sweep for any signs of him, and we'll be out there in 5. We'll be at the rendezvous.
Landing zone is hot. There's an external generator powering the air defenses. Can you put a shell through it? Over.
I'll see what I can do.
We've got Rash!
What's his status?
Confused. He's not making a lot of sense. I don't think he knows where he is or who we are. But physically, he's fine. I think he's shell-shocked. He was holed up dead center of a Ceph hot zone. No idea how he survived that onslaught.
Imperial defenses down. You're free to land.
Copy that. Now make your way to the control station. Hurry up. Lift should still be functional. Over.
Archangel will have Liberty Dome lock on in 10 minutes. Move it, Prophet.
They've all pulled out!
Prophet, is that you, my dear boy? I should have known I could rely on you.
What's going on here?
You made a brilliant decision. Archangel is a threat to us all. Must act quickly. We've come too far. Cannot lose everything now.
Psycho, the Seth have gone quiet. What's going on?
The Seth have disengaged the target. No intel or motivations. Over.
Thank you.
Archangel ETA, 5 minutes. It's nearly on us, Prophet. Move it!
Sequence confirmed. Liberty Dome.
We're just seconds away!
60, 50, 40.
Prophet, help me out here. I need you to access that terminal.
Accessing.
Emergency procedures in progress. All remaining cell operatives must evacuate to subterranean containment facility 5 Epsilon 9.
Stop it.
All personnel commit to post-emergency roll call in T-minus 15 minutes.
It looks like Archangel only got off a partial charge. About 5%. Just under the threshold for a chain reaction with Ceph energy. We got lucky. Very lucky.
Is that all he's got?
Projecting stage 3 simulation.
Stage 3?
I needed you. I needed all of you to help me escape my cell prison. My children were mindless while I slept. Shutting down Archangel was the last thing I needed from you. And for that, I must thank you.
What? What are you talking about? Rash.
Projecting stage 3 simulation.
The third and final stage.
The beam. It's powering. Oh my god. It's an Einstein-Rosen bridge. A goddamn wormhole to the M33 galaxy. And there's something big coming through.
Back in the safe house, when I couldn't get a read on you, you said it was because you were the suit's creator. But that's not it, is it? How long has it been going on? Extending your life with nanotech, with Ceph DNA. Do you have any idea what you've become? You were battling the Ceph hive mind, just like me. Except, you lost. They absorbed you. And now you're one of them.
You have something, Prophet. Something the Ceph will never have. Oh, understand. And how soon?
The guns! Get on the guns!
Psycho! The Alpha Ceph is breaking from the tower! Gunships! 3 o'clock! Move!
Come on! Come on!
Get us out of here!
This is gonna get a bit sticky!
Prophet. You need to see this.
Stage 3 is the final and most deadly element of the Ceph colonization strategy. If met with significant and persistent resistance, a Ceph incursion force will seek to open an Einstein-Rosen bridge direct to the heart of its parent galaxy. From there, Seth Overhived will deploy their dedicated warrior caste to obliterate any and all obstructions.
We've only seen a fraction of what the Seth can do. This is an extinction-level event. The Alpha Seth will keep powering that beam until their entire invasion force is through.